Hello again! I'm gonna do one of these from my top 10 Swedish metal albums. And today I'm gonna do number 9 for you. So, this is not a band that I know that it's not... I don't think so many people know of the band, and I do not think they exist anymore, unfortunately. But when we wrote the first record for LIV in the Follow Me album, I listened a lot to this record and this band I got very inspired by it. So the name of the band is Raise Hell, and the album is called Written in Blood, and the song that I chose to play today is called 6 Feet Under. And I'm gonna start at the very top because I like the intro a lot, and then I'm gonna take it a little bit forward so we can hear a little bit more what's going on within the song. But I really do like the start of this song, so I wanted to play that one for you. So let's go with Raise Hell, 6 Feet Under. Goes down to this, to instead of very fast tempo, it goes down to this, so half tempo, but it's so fast, and then it goes up again. And then it goes down to this tempo. And I like the changes in the tempo because it makes this tempo a bit more groovy. And this too. I'm not sure how much I can play on YouTube, even if it's only for you and my patrons, but still, so I'm under 1 minute now, we try that. Yes, so I think they have a very groovy kind of harder metal. Obviously, it is more like a harder, trashier kind of metal, but they have the grooviness too, which I do really enjoy. Not sure from when this album is from. Let me check it out. Okay, 2015, so it's not that far away, so maybe they still exist. Let's hope that, because I like them very much. So, Written in Blood with Raise Hell is my number 9 on my list of best Swedish metal albums. Have a wonderful weekend.